If you're looking for an easy camp breakfast, try egg scramble. Add some butter to the pan and let it melt, then add any veggies you like. While those soften, crack your eggs and mix them with a little bit of milk. Add those eggs to the pan with your veggies, and once it's just about done cooking, add your cheese and seasonings. I use salt, pepper, and garlic. Mix until the cheese is all melted, and within minutes, you have a simple and delicious breakfast to enjoy at camp.